A man was arrested after a short car chase in South L.A. last night. It came to an end on West 82nd Street in South New Hampshire. Police say the passenger got out, ditched a shotgun, and then made a run for it. K9 officers were called in. It took about 2 hours to track him down. The suspect now faces weapons charges, but the driver got away.